5% out of the All-Star break from downtown. Even though they cooled off last night, still shot 38%. It's Victor Wembanyama on the line for Trey Jones.
It's always there. Deliver it with it. Here's the pass over the top.
Victor, early work cleaning up the glass with his third rebound already. Goes right by Dylan Brooks. Nice pocket pass to Trey Jones. And a timeout for the Rockets, so the Spurs have opened up a 10-point lead.
Had it gone in, I'm in the beautiful drop-off pass there to Trey Jones for an easy one. Our guys with a lead early.
Jayshon Tate into the game as well for the Rockets. And well, he hasn't seen Victor Wembanyama, in fairness. Didn't play either the first two meetings. That was rejected into the seats.
Because he crosses over Julian here. He has no idea Victor's there until the last second.
Until that first half outburst.
But that's what you want out of your point guard, right? I mean, you want a guy who is going to be an opportunistic scorer, like right there. Ball comes out of the low block.
Devin on the baseline, pull-up jumper. Tap back out by Victor. Pulls the trigger. Got it! Victor hits the strings. Final seconds here of the third. Wesley, too hard off the glass. Jayshon Tate had it swiped away. Victor doesn't get it off in time. And that's how the third quarter comes to an end. Sean Elliott, Nate Ryan, and the crew, Dan Weiss from the Frost Bank Center. Victor Wembanyama turning to the inside and puts it down for two.
Victor in the low block spins over the top of two defenders. I didn't even know.
Wembanyama, fourth quarter's his time, Sean.
Yes, it is. He's been fantastic in the fourth.
6 points, five rebounds for Mamu. Jalen Green rejected another cover and smother by Victor.
Yes, it was. Had a lot of gravy on it.
And Blake Wesley with a reverse finish, and the Spurs lead it by three.
Just ready to play the entire time. There's Victor with the controlled block. Pushes it up the floor. Blake Wesley, beautiful reverse finish.
Sohan will trigger the inbound here. 17 on the shot clock for the Spurs. Lobs it up looking for Victor. Gets it through to him, and Victor scores and one!
Didn't see the ball. And it's an easy one over the top. And one.
A little underthrown, but a good adjustment there by Victor. To come back for the ball like a wide receiver. 7 point lead, 8 to shoot for Jalen Green. Back to Landale, inside, rejected by Victor.